of Amar. It's beautiful right now, though. We've got a mostly sunny sky. You're going to get a lot more snow melt again today in the mountains. We're looking at 60s here this morning, 40s in the mountains early on. If you're walking the dog early on, will be, again, really mild to start. But bring some water with you to the park. We'll be at about 90 degrees by 4 o'clock with a lot of sunshine today. It is going to be a hotter, drier day today. We had some cloud cover yesterday, which helped to cool things down nice at about 4 or 5 o'clock. Today, though, it's going to be sunshine at that point. So we're expecting highs right around 90, and it looks like 80s and 90s through the coming weekend. Very few afternoon storms this week. The big pattern is really hot, really dry. And again, you can see that shot there from Glenwood Springs. And look at the river. And again, it's rising pretty high and fast. We're going to see down across the plains plenty of sunshine through the morning. So the eastbound drive is going to get really bright here. That's a beautiful shot from Rocky Ford with a clear sky across all of eastern Colorado. 50s and a few 60s this morning. It's 61 right now in Boulder, 56 in Highlands Ranch, and 55 in Aurora. So we've got mainly mid to upper 50s to start with a clear sky. And statewide, we're going to see a lot of sunshine today. Very few clouds developing at all. By about 11 o'clock, upper 70s, close to 80, 85 degrees by 12. And then this afternoon, high are going to be right around 90. Now, yesterday at 4, again, with the cloud cover, things had cooled down into the 70s. We're going to be at about 90 between 4 and 5 o'clock, so hitting that high when we would typically see it on a beautiful, sunny summer day. Early tomorrow morning, 7:30, we're in the 60s. It'll be a nice start tomorrow. A few more clouds popping up tomorrow afternoon, and there is going to be a slight chance for a stray storm or shower, it looks like, mainly up and through the foothills, but we could get one or two of those rolling east. But pretty hot and pretty dry. So as you look at the Super 7 day, any chance for some severe weather today is going to be likely well off to the north and to the east of our state. That's where the pocket is today, up and through parts of Nebraska and then into the Dakotas. Here at home, we're nice and dry. Tomorrow, we'll get an isolated late day storm, upper 80s, so it's going to be just a touch cooler Wednesday before we get a string of 90s to end the week, some low to mid 90s both Thursday and Friday. It's hot on Friday. We should see that be the hottest day of the week, right around 93 to about 95. So for the Rockies game that night, they're back in town by 6:40. First pitch, we're in the upper 80s with even some 70s by the end of the game. And warm through the weekend, Jason. Upper 80s Saturday, close to 90 on Sunday.